I'm talking about out here, Jesse. Out in and about that squared circle.
Both men vying for position here.
She's one heck of a distraction, isn't she, Gorilla?
Not to a guy like the Dynamite Kid, who knows what it could mean to win a tournament as prestigious as this one. Oh, sucker job referee stepping in between both men, trying to break them. Gave the Macho Man the upper hand there. Look out, Dynamite rammed into that top turnbuckle. And that's all it is a turnbuckle. There's no pad there whatsoever. That is a steel just wrapped up with that tape. Oh, Dynamite retaliating with a nice right hand and another one. Dropped the Macho Man down to the canvas. Side headlock now by Dye. And he goes for the ride. Nice quick over the top. Look how quick. What a nice shoulder block.
Wow. That was one collision there, Gorilla.
Looked like a train coming off those ropes. Macho Man down heavy. Dynamite sends him in for the ride again. No, backdrop. Whoa. Did he shoot him up there or did he shoot him up there? I think Randy Savage may have underestimated this boy a little bit. High cross body, but they're into the ropes. Referee will have a time untangling them here.
Look at that cheap shot by Dynamite.
What? Savage didn't want to break the hold. Reversal again. Went for a back drop of his own, but got caught in the sunset flip. Trying to get the momentum. No, he didn't get it. Macho Man with enough presence of mind to drop right down into that sternum area. And the Dynamite Kid now just...
This match is taking its toll on both men.
Dynamite's in better shape than the Macho Man right now. Oh, I don't know about right now. Macho Man showing us that ring savvy that he possesses. That's the only edge I can really give anybody in this match, yes? Oh, ducked underneath nicely. Oh, they both clotheslined each other.
Wow.
Imagine if they're both counted out here, Jess.
Yeah, then the Junkyard Dog walks in with the title.
He'd be the winner.
Yeah, what a way to win it.
Hey.
Perfect Junkyard Dog manner to win it, too, that way.
Could happen. Count has to stop now because Savage is on his feet. Look at Elizabeth. She is concerned. Macho Man just about able. Usually he goes up there just like a monkey, but he's really taking his time. Oh, what a drop kick! Dynamite getting way up, some 7 feet high. Look at this.
A superplex off the top rope. What is this?
Never seen this. Both men on the top. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, look at that. He hooked his leg. He's going to get him.
What a move by the Macho Man. Unbelievable. Let me hear you say it, Gorilla. Unbelievable.
Fantastic move.